The power network feature in Hyperlinks VX.2.8 allows you to view the power nets connected through series passives in the canvas view intuitively for DC drop simulations. In this example, I have a main power net with the sense line which is connected through a resistor. We'll need to make the sense line a power net as well by clicking this button so that you can run DC drop analysis together with the main net. After all required nets are assigned as power nets, you have access to all of the components connected to that net by clicking on the net name. Now you can assign VRM models. In this case, we are assigning models for a four-phase VRM. We can also assign the DC sync models from here. Once done, those models with pin names are displayed on the canvas. Now you can run DC drop analysis on this power network. After the simulation completes, return to the power network dialog box, which now displays the maximum voltage drop from the most recent DC drop simulation. This display would be very useful, especially if you have many power networks to keep track in a single view of your DC drop voltages on your design.